I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
The lineups we've just been given. So we're up and running.
Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I would think Lucas Moura. Once he gets into his dribbling stride, he's almost unstoppable. Close control at speed makes tackling him extremely tricky, and steering him into a congested midfield doesn't always stop him.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities.